Respected sir, thank you very much for allowing me to speak. I rise to speak on motion of thanks on President's address on behalf of our party AIUDF led by Maulana Badruddin Ajmalji. I would like to put my views very briefly due to shortage of time. As well know that the present government came to power with many promises to the people of the country, including curbing price rise to give relief to common people, make corruption-free India, bringing lakh money back from abroad, creating job opportunities for youth of the nation, and maintaining peace and tranquility in the country. Honorable Prime Minister gave slogans Sabka Saath Sabka Vikas and Garibon Ka Sarkar. Sir, after about 4 years of government needs to introspect its promises and situation of the country very honestly as to how much it succeed in the fulfilling the promises they made to the people of the country before coming to power. Sir, when I look at the situation, I find that people of the country is facing problem at various levels. Price of essential commodities is on sky touching. The increasing price of diesel, petrol, gas cylinder is also causing trouble to the common people. The number of jobless youths is increasing in the country day by day. As government fails to create job opportunities, the black money yet to be brought from the abroad banks. The crime against women is increasing. Even incidents of rape of minor girls are reported, which is very much disturbing for the country. Sir, the peace and tranquility is also on risk in our beloved country. Many incidents from various parts of the country are reported in which people of minority community, Dalits and weaker section were attacked, killed and publicly lynched. Journalists also attacked. The incidents of communal violence is also increasing. The worst out of the many people are openly supporting the miscreants, but government fails to act against them. Sir, people of the country faced trouble and problem during the demonetization. They all have tolerated it for good hope. They are still to come out the damage made by the demonetization. We need to know what government has done for damage control, especially for small businessmen. Government has to think first for lower and middle class people, then about corporate sectors. Sir, GST was also introduced as good for the country and for people of the country, but we have seen lots of loopholes in its execution. It needs many corrective steps. It needs to be made easy and business friendly, otherwise it would continue to have bad effect on economy. It was expected that price of many things would be come down after implementation of GST, but government needs to check it out whether it happened or not, because according to common people, the price of the items on which tax slab was increased after GST went high, while the price of items on which tax slab was decreased after GST did not come down. Sir, I would like to state that here the flood and erosion make disaster every year in Assam, and lakhs of hectares land already eroded to the river, making large number of people homeless and landless. Our party has been demanding to declare flood and erosion of Assam as a natural calamity. We once request Honorable Finance Minister to grant special package for measure of flood control and protection from erosion. Sir, Northeast states are most backward in the country. There is lack of infrastructure, poor road and railway connectivity, and lack of the industries which all together pushing the area to backwardness. Our Prime Minister also promised to all-round development of the Northeastern states, but unfortunately it did not happen. I am saying this because no proper step was taken for flood control, No initiative was taken for promoting promoting organic farming. No industry was established in northern states. Sir, I on behalf of my party IDF met Honorable Minister of Family Industry several times and meet with Honorable Prime Minister for revival of Noagang paper mill and Kachar paper mill because its closure caused unemployment for several thousand peoples. Honorable Prime Minister promised in the public rally during Assam election, but unfortunately these paper mills are not revived. Sir, similarly, Northeast industrial policy was suspended by this government. Subsidy for poor people of tea garden was also stopped. Sir, I would like to urge upon the government to kindly pay a special attention to the northeastern states, especially Assam. Please adopt effective plan for plant protection in Assam, establish industries in northeastern states, better the road and railway connectivity and infrastructure. Please establish hospital to provide healthcare facility and educational institution for students of northeastern states, especially in Assam. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.